Hi, I'm Chris, lead technician here at BVA. Welcome to another product showcase. Today I'm here to show you an electric pump from our PE series. This pump is a one horse, single phase, 120 volt, 60 hertz unit. This unit is customizable. This one happens to be on a 2 gallon reservoir, but you can go down to a 1 gallon reservoir, or you can bring it all the way up to a 40 gallon reservoir. You'll need different reservoir sizes for a variety of different occasions. If you go larger, you can always use it on a smaller unit or accessory, but if you're smaller, you might not be able to run some of the larger equipment, such as cylinders that are made for lifting bridges or houses or buildings. This unit is designed to run quiet to meet OSHA standards and is ruggedly built to work in any of the industrial applications. This pump comes with a lot of great customizable features. You can arrange it with any number of valves and controls to meet your specific needs. This is a three-way, three-position valve. Has options of extend, essentially a neutral, and then a back to tank. We have the power cord off the front on this basic version, an on-off switch, carrying handles for easy mobility, an alternative oil return port, a low oil drain port, and a large opening for refilling your oil. Our pumps are made with precision components to minimize wear and increase overall performance. This unit is a two-stage pump, and the motor is built to be able to start up under a full load. These units are also available with 230 volt 50 hertz motors for our friends in other countries. Now I'm going to show you some of our valve options. Our pumps can be purchased with a number of different and interchangeable valves. Here I have a PW4 valve. This valve allows you to build pressure on either the A port or the B port. Here we have the PW43L locking valve. It is very similar to the PW4 valve in that you can build pressure on both the A port and the B port, but it also has this locking block which allows you to hold pressure once you've built it. On the pump here, I have a PW3 valve. This valve allows you to build pressure out the A port, but then when you move it to the B port, it allows the oil to return back through the A port. Here's the PW33L locking valve. It is similar to the PW3 valve in that you build pressure out the A port, but it requires you to move to the B port in order to return the pressure back through the A port to tank. We also provide solenoid options. This is a PS43L solenoid. It is similar to the PW43L in that you can build pressure with both A, B port, and it has the locking function. The difference is you can control this remotely, controlling either the A port or the B port. Electrical pumps are great for industrial applications that require continuous use or large quantities of oil. If you're interested in purchasing this pump or any other variation, feel free to check out our website or give us a call and we'll find a distributor near you. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to follow us on social media and hit the subscribe button.